Section 2.4, we talk about the marginal analysis, marginal cost, marginal revenue. So revenue, profit, the average cost. Okay, the term marginal means the rate of change or the derivative. Okay, when we talk about the marginal cost, as we use the notation, the capital C for the cost function, marginal cost is represented by the C prime. The revenue represented by R prime, the capital R. The profit, the capital P, marginal, gonna be the prime or the derivative of the profit function. For the average cost function, we use the notation that C bar, and the marginal gonna be the prime. As you see notation here, C bar, prime. And how do you compute the C bar? The average means we think about when you find the average of any quantity, you add them all up and you divide by the total items that you have. Same concept. You find the average cost, it's from the total cost divided by X